A fighter plane flyover and a marching band in King George Square. Queensland has paused to mark 75 years since the end of the Second World War. Bill McDonald attending a service at Southbank. The 94-year-old is the last remaining sailor to serve on HMAS Diamantina.
I was in the engine room, matter of fact, and I heard the announcement and everything went quiet. I felt lovely, real excited.
Bill touring his old ship to mark the occasion. It now lives at the Queensland Maritime Museum.